Hey, I saw that run with Angie. When it's clutch time, yeah, you can really hold it together. Yeah, Nikki gave me your number and she said you might be looking for more crew. If that's true, meet me at Footy's Diner. Interested? Hey, everyone needs a good blocker, and I'm the best. Just meet me at Footy's Diner.
Well, well, well. Nice of you to show. Listen. I know you're looking to clear your rep, and you're gonna need some help in order to do that. It's just the race. The night you took off, there was something seriously out of whack. I was there too.
I showed up at the line just to check things out. Everyone was talking about you. Then the 5-0 were everywhere. Then I see the alley's clear. He lets you go, then shuts it up. And the guy driving, he's got a badge on his belt. Bottom line is, the Heat had an agenda and you took the fall.
That's all there is to it. Thing is, I can see him coming a mile away. Not only will I block him in, but I can mix it up with him too.
Disappoint. And now we got the whole city locked up. That deserves a reward. Let's meet up at the old courthouse.
Thank you. figured everything out. You just couldn't leave good enough alone, could you? We were making bundles of cash. You were clearing your name. What more could you want? Well, things have progressed a little further now than I thought possible, and I'm gonna have to cash you out.
Mr. Crawl!
Come on. I didn't let you take my money the first time. What makes you think this is any different? You actually thought that I would front you the cash to save you from this loser? Then sit around while you were encroaching on my territory? Greed's always been your problem. You've got a lot to learn about the big times, little man. This city is mine, and it's time for you to disappear again.
It's Cross.
He's right to my place. Show's over.
Thanks. I'm glad you changed your mind.
I'm just a bounty hunter. And I always get paid. Just make sure I do.
Look, I hate it when people say I told you so. So here goes. Seems that some of your team was there the night that you left. They tell a different story than the one I've been hearing from Darius. Thing is, their stories seem to add up. Somebody tipped off the cops. Somebody let you escape. And somebody switched the bag. Now I know who that somebody was. Darius likes to pull the strings. Now here's something he doesn't know about. Part of the deal with Cross is that I race with you. Think you can handle that? You're not the only one with a score to settle. Now, let's get out of here. We got a lot of ground to catch up.
Thank you.